like, is there any, should there be a government body that looks into social media? Should there be a new legislation? You know, a lot of countries have legislation against hate speech. Is that something that is discussed?
He was also using the mobile. He entered the house and saw some of the gentlemen in the house. And he said, sorry, I'm by mistake I've entered. And he got out.
This innovation lab is trying to prototype an incubator, less cost incubator, portable incubator, so that that can be used in this level.
So please, everybody now come forward, place your stickers, 3 per group, and rate it and tell us what you think most important of what has been presented so far.
So for each individual government employee, there has to be some rubric, some performance evaluation before they get promoted. It shouldn't be, you know, the traditional hierarchy of getting promotion after every 5 years, 6 years, 7 years. There should be some incentive so that they, you know, try to do better in what they're doing.
The levels of engagement that have been already done was about the accessibility and availability of resources. However, the application of those resources and maneuvering those resources and do something more meaningful and contributing to the which contributes to the national economy has not been well addressed.
Implement a panel recommendation. It was most necessary to implement the digitalization for the men and women equally. But it has found that in Bangladesh, women are not adapted to the digital elements equally as well as men.
So we have to increase our problem solving ability, creativity and innovation. Then our teammate proposed we should avoid age restriction education.
And definitely, we have an association called E-commerce Association of Bangladesh, ECAB. So then that can be on board as well and to ensure that there are no fraud and then consumer rights violation in e-commerce industries.
As a human being, you must be aware of the clear demarcation lines between what human beings need to decide and what you should leave to the machine.
Free and fair election depends on people having access to the information they need.
It is currently not introduced in all the universities, and I can share an experience. I am a lecturer of University of Dhaka, and many departments such as computer science department do not have any course on ethics.
Please give us your comments, your insights. My colleague Katerina will take notes so that we have a summary of the discussion as well.
Look at democracy, we're 50 years, they're 250 years. So you cannot decide going for 250 years ahead now because their population, education, a lot of related things are here.
We would hope to continue to engage on this topic in the coming days. We also work quite extensively on cybersecurity and a number of other areas. So we hope you will remain connected with us, you will be added to our mailing list, and we would like to see you in future events.